subscribe, please subscribe, please subscribe, please subscribe.
If me and my friends were to get something to drink and be like, oh, you pick the drinks, I'm just first timer. Toby, hope you enjoy your drinks, bro. Oh, it's strong.
It's good, y'all. Welcome back to another vlog. I just took a shower not too long ago. Earlier today, me and my sisters, both of them, went to Burlington to look at some clothes, just to chill for a bit. You know, it was pretty fun. Fortunately, my sister Iris got sick. So I hope she gets better. She's just not feeling well, so it's not COVID. That's good. But I hope she gets better. I got these jeans. As well, I got two pairs. This one, like a kind of darker color one, that's like this as well. And I got a hoodie, especially since, you know, fall's coming. What else? Like, I also got a shirt, pink shirt with pineapples on it, blue pineapples. So I like it though. I do like that vibe. So vibes are coming in soon, especially whenever my birthday comes. I'm always getting vibes, especially for another new year of me just living. And I'm just hoping, it doesn't stop the vibes. I hope this is almost like a potential new beginning, and I'm hoping for a new beginning for myself too. You know, becoming better and improving better. I'm watching this vlog by Cam and Fam. Fortunately, if you guys didn't know about this YouTube channel, Cam and Fam, this girl's husband passed away. Well, not too long ago, he committed suicide, unfortunately, which is very unfortunate. You know, I wish her my condolences and prayers to her, to her family, her kids, herself, everyone close to her. I wish her the best, and I hope, I'm sorry that he's been through tough times. This is the guy that passed away with, committed suicide, unfortunately. But like I said, I can only wish my condolences and prayers to the family. And hopefully she will be strong in this tough times, especially with 2020 going on. I just hope things can get hope for the better for her and her family. I can always wish people the best, always. So cute. This vlog's from a year ago, since I'm barely new to her YouTube channel. You know, I don't know much about her. But just about her channel. Pobrecita. But like I said, I could only wish her the best, and hopefully she'll be strong during this tough times. Since I am showing off my Houston Rockets, you guys can already know. You guys probably already know what's up. Houston Rockets back again. I know they stopped it because of the whole Jacob Lewis. I hope I'm saying the name right. I might have said it wrong in the previous vlog. If I did, I apologize. But the NBA will continue during these tough times. Rockets, Thunder, Game 5. The series is tied. I'm looking forward to it, but I am definitely nervous because obviously Thunder came back and they tied. We could have easily won them, but there were many errors in both Game 3 and 4. So I'm hoping we win tonight so we can be stronger and advance, and then the next game hopefully we win another one so we don't have to worry. So yeah, I am praying we come back and be stronger. Let's go Rockets. Got this little cherry pie thing. It literally looks like a pizza roll, doesn't it? It's like a cherry pie, bread thing. I can't really describe it, but that's kind of the best way to describe it. It's like a pizza roll, but with cherry pie filling. And I made my tea over here, unsweetened tea. So I'm trying to drink some more tea lately, and I've been drinking tea lately. I got the Lipton tea, and I think it's the same one that I got a while back ago. And I'm just putting water, with tea, just stirring up, cooling it off so it can be nice and cool, refresh myself. So I've been drinking tea lately as well, besides coffee. So drinking tea, so not always coffee. All right, let's go. NBA's back. Westbrook's back. Houston Rockets is back. Well, NBA's back. Let's see if we can win. It can make a bit. Well, it's the first game, guys. What's up, doggy? What's up? Let's see if we can win this game, guys. Please. Oh, man. No one's making a point. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, Westbrook. Westbrook. Oh, shoot. He's going to go for the two. Oh. 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 Oh, yeah. First points. Let's go. I've been hearing the rumors. I'm checking this YouTube channel out for now because it's kind of reliable. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the fact that Messi is not going to be in training. That's what I'm hearing. With regard to his future, it's all coming up in today's video. Just came back from the bathroom and literally it's 47-67, 20-point lead. Let's go. Well, guys, full time. I believe the score was 80-114. I kind of got lazy watching the last few minutes because, I mean, we were already dominant. So, good that we won. That's all that matters. Now for game six. And hopefully we win that game to advance. I'm glad this guy's back. That's all that matters. This is game number six, guys. I really haven't keeping up to date to the vlogs. I'm sorry. Didn't get that much motivation to vlog. But hopefully this, you know, will all mash up. All right. Another 3 points for Houston Rockets. This is game six. As you can see, it's 40-40. The scoreboard, second half, 4 minutes to spare. Hopefully if we win this game, it'll be over for us. And we'll be advanced to the next round. Well, it's good, y'all. Welcome back to another vlog. It is finally September, my birth month, 22 days till my fucking birthday. Doggy, how do you feel? How do you feel?
Really, that's how it gets?
Come on.
Okay, I'll leave you alone.
Hey, look at me. All right, enough about doggy. Enough about doggy. But yeah, guys, literally my birthday is coming up on the 23rd of September. You guys already know, 9/23. I'm watching Lance's vlog right now as well, currently right now. But we are on the road to the 24th birthday for me. But I am looking forward to it. Even though COVID's going on, but still, it is what it is. Just try to celebrate, you know, your birthday. But yeah, this is Lance's vlog. I'm watching it. It's been a while since I've seen Lance's videos. He doesn't really upload that much either. Yeah. Currently 6:30 in the afternoon, and this is literally what I'm seeing outside of my house. It's gonna rain again. It was raining earlier at noon. And now it's gonna rain again. At least the weather's getting colder, so that's good. Doggy? Doggy? Weather vibes I'm getting, I like it. I like the fact that it's starting to get cooler. It's no longer hot as hell. I like it. Like I said, this is why I love my month, September. It's finally my time. My fucking time. But it's already getting colder. Cooler. 70 degrees, almost 80 degrees. I like this.
Hi, Chris. What? Guys, Chris is an OG supporter from literally before anything big happened in my life. Chris was my, like, pretty much my very first supporter ever, and I will always love Chris till I die.
Oh my gosh, this game has been really dramatic and intense. I am shaking right now. Harden, you saved this game. You may not be playing right pretty well right now, but this is the only moment you need right now to save yourself. 0.5 seconds, the end of the game with 1 point difference. James Harden, yes. Please. Yes. Yes! It's a miracle. This has honestly been like the most closest game ever. Who would have thought we advance? Obviously, I'm biased. Of course, we want to advance, but this was a really close game. Off to face the Lakers now. Lakers versus Rockets. God bless you all, but I think we were really lucky. The beard speaking. He even said it. He played like shit, and that's pretty much true. He didn't play. This wasn't his best game overall from the playoffs. This literally wasn't. He missed a lot of chances for 3 points. But hey, I'm glad that he's actually, you know, that play, that one play that we just saw, he really saved the game.
You guys enjoy our journey for the Rockets. We are facing the Lakers tomorrow. I don't know what time. I'm going to have to look it up later on. And I will be doing an NBA semifinal predictions on my second channel. Subscribe to my second channel, guys. It'll mean a lot if you guys can do that. I will be doing my best to make my predictions on those games, all games from the semifinals. I know it's been a while for sure, obviously, because I'm kept following the Rockets Thunder game. Those seven games were very, very intense, especially throughout the last three games. They've been really tight. Thunder came back, then we did, so did they, and then we got lucky. I just can't describe it. But yeah, guys, hope you guys did enjoy that vlog. If you guys did, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you guys think. Rockets fans, where are you at? Comment down below. How do you guys feel about the Rockets advancing, facing the Lakers? We finally made it, but we'll see how we do. Best of luck to the Rockets, Houston Rockets. I pray for you. Much love to you guys. James Harden, Russell Westbrook, everyone else. I hope you guys do play better. I know we can. I know there's hope. But yeah, guys, Chris coming out. See you real soon. See you guys in the next video. And peace.
If you're here, subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe.